Johnny, now that you're my running mate, I've decided to make you my new project.
You really don't have to do that.
I know. That's what makes me so nice. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper ploys to make lots of noise without saying one dang thing. I'll show you what books to ban, how to spray on tan, laws to change like Roe v. Wade. You'll be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll learn how to slander foes with below belt below, speak in tongues and fight your past. So let's start, cause I'm through with Juno freezing my ass. Don't be intimidated by Obama's charm. Soon I'll be back picking cotton out there on the farm. His buddy Biden better beg we do not harm those schmoes that we despise, who will disenfranchise whatever it takes to be popular. I know about popular, and with an assist from me as your hot VP instead of crabby who you were, well, are, there's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar, la. Gonna make you popular. When I see depressing creatures like librarians and teachers, I remind them on their own behalf to think of celebrated heads of state or especially great communicators. Did they have brains or knowledge? Don't make me laugh. They were popular. Please, it's all about popular. It's not about aptitude, it's the way you're viewed. So it's very shrewd to be very, very popular like me. Why, Mr. Senator, look at you. You're beautiful.
I have to go.
Your lipstick. And since you are older than Stone Age mold, I plan clandestinely to take the top position. Guess who God gave a mission? Me. La, 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 la. You'll be popular, just not quite as popular.